Soric.
Forward it goes.
Lavernia looks to get on the end of this.
Goyos
out to the right,
and the counter is on.
Much more than that, a difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Bassano, no breakthrough, and well into the second period, it is still anyone's game.
Castledine, oh, that's neat.
Koulibaly very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. It's the through ball. Rashford. Crunching tackle. Up to meet it. Well, to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Manchester United can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
So here comes the substitution. It's going to be a double change then. Bassano. Bordas. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now.
Hervé.
That is terrific skill.
Hervé. Goyos.
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
So the deadlock broken by the underdogs.
Messi tries to pick out a teammate.
Paris Saint-Germain are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And the weighted pass.
Nicely, it's heavy! Volleyed effort.
Well, I think his mind was made up the way that ball arrived, and I certainly admire his willingness to hit the volley.
And it's Messi.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Goyos, Hervé.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Van Dijk. Paris Saint-Germain have reached the now or never stage. Fabinho, last chance perhaps, in towards the middle.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Recate. Parada. Van Dijk plays it forward.
And there goes the final whistle.
One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away.
Your reflections then, Jim?
They just turned up with the wrong mentality, Peter. They got complacent, and they'll have to take the criticism that comes with it.
Well, thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening. Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And already we're underway here. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
One of the game's best ever, Cristiano Ronaldo. He brings a power to whatever he does, and his unquenchable thirst for goals is always an enjoyable sideshow. It's very rare he fails to leave his mark.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Sterling. Brozovic. De Bruyne. Messi. De Bruyne. Brozovic. Difficult to choose between them early on. Not many chances yet. Di Maria. Good save. He got a decent fifth. It's one! Of a goal, and Paris Saint-Germain take the lead. Khan reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger.